Hi everyone, today I'm happy to introduce the ViewSonic WorkPro VG56V monitor. This is a webcam docking monitor specifically designed for video conferencing. Now you notice here with the box, that's made of biodegradable material, which makes it easy to recycle. Now let's take a look and see what you get inside. We'll find several cables, like a video cable, power cord, a USB type A to type B cord, as well as a USB type C to type C. Additionally, you'll find the monitor base, as well as the monitor stand. Now, fortunately, all this can be put together in an easy three-step process. As you can see, the setup process is simple and easy without needing any tools. Now we're ready to use the WorkPro VG56V monitor. Let's take a look at the exterior design. Now in the back of the monitor, you'll find several I/O ports, such as the USB 3.2 Gen 1, which supports high-speed data transfer. And on the far side, you'll find an audio out and a USB type A port, which makes it convenient for connecting headphones or for some quick charging. Also, it means you do not have to reach in the back, which makes the connection more convenient. The WorkPro VG56V has many great features, all of which you can control through the control panel keys here. You can also control the LED fill lights, the audio focus, and voice focus through the OSD menu. Now, it's important to note that this webcam docking monitor is compatible with any video conferencing software. Now, let's connect the WorkPro VG56V with this laptop and see it in action. Now we recommend using USB Type-C for the connection. You'll be able to charge your laptop, connect audio-visual, transfer data, and set up the microphone and webcam. And with just one cable, you'll reduce the cable clutter and simplify your workspace. Now at the top center here, you'll find the built-in webcam and the LED fill lights. Just press it once and it'll pop up. The pop-up feature is there to protect your privacy and give you a peace of mind. Now, the WorkPro VG56V offers a full range of ergonomic flexibility to manage any task or workflow. You can raise the display to an optimal height, swivel, tilt, or pivot 90 degrees for portrait viewing. You can also tilt the webcam plus or minus 5 degrees to get framed just right. That way, in video conferencing, you'll be comfortable and have the perfect angle. The LED fill lights are on both sides of the webcam to help you look your best. In addition to the OSD menu, you can control the LED fill lights directly from your computer. Just download the VDisplay Manager software from our official website. The LED fill lights have three types of lighting temperature. To adjust, open your VDisplay Manager, go to Video Conference, LED Fill Light, and switch it on. Now you'll be able to make adjustments. Warm, daylight and cool, and three levels of brightness settings. You can also adjust the noise reduction level through the VDisplay Manager. Just find the Video Conference tab, then select Speaker Microphone Noise Reduction, and you'll see the settings for Audio Focus and Voice Focus. With Audio Focus and Voice Focus, you can get a clear audio from both speakers and the microphone. Wherever you are, you can have a smooth, clear conversation when video conferencing, no matter how noisy the environment is. Now let's give it a try. Imagine you're about to start a video conference for an important meeting and you want the conversation to go as smoothly as possible. But in the background, you have this random hairdryer and this extremely talkative person. Now using VDisplay Manager, I can turn on voice focus or I can use the quick key on the control panel. And that will remove the noise from the hairdryer, leaving only the human voice to be heard. If the other person's voice in the background is still making it hard for you to be heard, you can turn on only my voice and the voice focus using VDisplay Manager, or by using the quick key on the control panel. Now the microphone will only pick up your voice and any other voice within a 60-degree range. What if the person you are talking to is also in a noisy environment, making it difficult for you to hear the conversation?
More up-to-date information to ensure immediate dissemination.
You can turn on audio focus through V-Display Manager.
The charts are telling us that we should be investing more in the financial sector as we're looking forward into.
Or using the control panel key to hear a clearer voice through the dual front-facing speakers, making sure you can hear everything nice and loud and clear. With audio focus and voice focus, the WorkPro VG56V makes sure that you get the best sound and smooth conversation in any situation. Thanks for coming by. I'm sure the WorkPro VG56V will cover all your video conferencing needs, giving you a simple, flexible, and productive video conferencing experience.